Oh, hello. I'm considering a change of location. I have a rather pressing matter to attend to up above. That keeper has served me well, but enough with her.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my Pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Pyromancy has a, well, rather primitive aspect to it. It meshes poorly with advanced culture, and pyromancers are considered rather unsavory, which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me, turning undead didn't change a thing. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops right along with his skill. When I gave you that flame, I gave you a part of myself. Please take good care of it. A pyromancer's flame, well, please.
Goodbye then.
Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go alone.
Thank you. Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh,
come on. Oh, dear. What have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. Ha! No matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners.